So you're going to go to Makhanga. It's one of these areas that were affected 2 years ago.
This is the scene across almost a desert.
It's an area that has been cut off partially during the floods. In anticipation of what may happen, the idea is to map actually the area properly and to be able to intervene fast, to plan the resources that are needed according to the situation.
So first, we need to prepare really to identify all the airfields. And after, we need also to prepare the drone and all the equipment that we will need. For small areas, we can use the drone. It's easier. We can fly in a lower altitude than just with aerial images, below the clouds, and we can have really precise pictures. At the end of this mission, we will have many pictures of the area. We will try just to get just one big picture of the Makhanga Island. From this picture, we will try after with our GIS software just to digitalize all the access, all the roads, and try to find all the access for our missions.
Having the capacity to straight away map where the population is and to visualize that on a map allows actually to, on our side, design the intervention and helps tremendously to communicate at a distance with the decision makers, with the actors on the ground, and to actually understand the scope of the situation and fasten the decisional process.